Hi, I'm Becky Stern, and today I'd like to show off three different AI vision boards you can use to build cool camera projects. There are always new products coming out in this space, but here are some boards across the spectrum of complexity that should give you an idea of what to look for with your own projects. All these modules are easy to use and come with sample code demonstrating key features like face, person, and object recognition. The way they work is that the program is trained with a labeled data set and compares the camera input to what it has learned from its training data. This is called machine learning. First up is the baby bear, the Grove Vision AI module from Seed Studio. It uses an OV2640 camera and has compatible connectors for the Grove ecosystem and the Xiao board format. It uses I2C to communicate, so you can use a different type of Arduino-compatible board too. It also has a microphone and a motion sensor on board and operates at 5 volts. The way you can see what the camera sees is through a website that communicates to the board over serial. Safari and Firefox aren't supported, instead use Chrome. Plug in the board's USB-C connector and click the Connect button on the website. All these ML AI vision boards use trained models to make sense of what they see. For this board, there's a GitHub repo where you can find a few pre-built models, like for people detection. If you want to train your own model, you'll need a data set of images with labels that cover your subject in 360 degrees and in different lighting conditions. There are some publicly available datasets out there that you can use to get started, and Seed has a detailed guide for training and deploying your model using a few free tools. Basically, the way it works is that you show the model a bunch of faces, labeled as such, and a bunch of non-faces, also labeled as such, and it uses that information to infer a classification of the new images coming in from the camera. In this example, you'll get a position and a confidence score, or how sure the program is about what it's seeing. Next up, it's the mama bear, the DF Robot Husky Lens, which operates at 3.3 to 5 volts. This one actually uses the same OV2640 camera as the previous board we looked at. It's pretty easy to find replacements for these cameras that have a wider angle lens or a longer cable, should you need it. This device has a screen, so you can see what it sees right on the board and interact with the menus. It comes preloaded with a bunch of pre-trained recognition and tracking models to choose from. You can also use the device to record your own custom gestures and recognize when they are used. You can train it on specific faces, objects, and colors. This thing puts the complex machine learning and training at the touch of a button. Husky Lens can be connected to most microcontrollers and single board computers using UART or I2C to build anything you can think of, from interactive art installations to autonomous robots. This is a great option for total beginners because it's the easiest module to use that I've tried so far. And finally, here's the Papa Bear in functionality, even though its form factor is tiny. It's the Arduino Nikola Vision. Unlike the other two boards we covered earlier, it's an all-in-one device, meaning you don't have to connect a separate microcontroller. It's also got wireless on board, both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth Low Energy, a 6-axis motion sensor, microphone, a distance sensor, and circuitry to connect to and charge a lithium battery. Of course, these aren't the only options, and there are more coming out all the time. My general advice is to read the product's documentation thoroughly to be sure it meets your project's needs, both with its hardware, but also the provided example software and tutorials. Maybe Python support is important to you, or it has to have an easy tutorial for working with MicroBit, for example. It's never been easier to incorporate machine vision into your electronics projects, and I hope I've encouraged you to give it a try. You can learn more about machine learning from Sean Himmel right here on the DigiKey YouTube channel. He's got a lot of in-depth videos on the topic. I've put links to some resources in the description. Leave your advice about AI vision boards in the comments so we can all learn together. Check out the playlist with the whole series and subscribe to be sure you don't miss the next one.